So, my mom told me that you're the funniest woman on earth.
You always should listen to your mom. This is what I'm saying. You
and
know?
She also told me, I'm sorry, oh wait, no, I don't have it written down here. You're the something goddess, grand
yes,
goddess.
I'm the love goddess, yes,
the
that's right.
Goddess.
I'm the love goddess. I decided to wear my, because it's so close to Halloween, I wanted to wear my, even though we're celebrating New York and Hollywood and music and all that.
They're amazing. I mean, I wish I had some.
You like my glasses?
Yes.
Yeah, well, I guess this would be good if I had a poker face, but hello. Gaga, gaga. But anyway, this is a perfect day for this, you know.
So tell me about what you're doing later.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm going to go on stage and just kind of be a little bit crazy, like is what I usually do. I'm sassy and brassy. We're going to have a little bit of music. And, you know, I'm going, I definitely want to show off if people want to, like, look at your beautiful outfit. See, she's a fashion plate. Look at her. So I might say I have to have a fashion show because, I mean, after all, New York is about fashion.
Yes.
And then I'm going to just celebrate with everyone. And now, see, you know, usually when I do shows, it's late at night and a lot of people are drunk. But not today because we have kids.
Right.
So today, kids, please do not drink while I'm on stage.
Okay.
Right.
I promise.
No, you can drink water, but, you know, right.
And could you just tell me, like, why you decided to come out and support this event?
Well, because, you know, I want to support the kids. You know, we want to do everything we can. First of all, music is a great healer, you know. Music and comedy is a great healer. So you have to have music and comedy in your life.
Mm-hmm.
But, you know, there's a few too many shows. Every show now, can we just talk? Does everybody have to sing? I don't know. It's like we've got Glee, we've got The Voice, we've got, you know, X Factor, we've got Please Sing Now. I don't know. Everything is singing. So I do like to talk once in a while, so that's the other thing, you know.
Awesome. Thank you so much. Yeah. Okay, Rachel Valen here with the incredibly talented Judy Tenuta.
Oh, wait a
Judy,
minute.
Judy, I sat...
I'm not on Glee.
But I've sat and seen her one-woman show in tears. In tears. This woman has a following like you wouldn't believe.
Oh, yeah. There's all three of them are over there. It's really great. I'm very excited.
This is your second year doing this. Kudos to you. Tell me what this event means to you.
Well, first of all, like I said, it's, you know, I want to support the kids and music is so important. Music and comedy are so important in helping to raise your spirits. And actually, it really helps develop your brain, too, believe it or not.
That's what I've heard. And I believe I've heard you do music. You sing in your show, right?
Yeah, I have my accordion. I'll try only to use the accordion if people need to be punished. And then I'll start playing something. But, oh, good. We already have a band.
We love. Yeah, this is the real deal. So tell me a little bit what's going on with you lately. I haven't
Oh, good, good. Okay, well, I have a couple of videos out there. One is called... It's a parody of Lady Gaga and Madonna. It's called Hot Bra Cones. I have another video about turning a bad hair day into a big party, and that's called Spike It. You know how you spike your hair?
Right.
And different hairstyles. And then I have several, I'm working on a book, and also I have a movie coming out for Disney. It's called Gibsonburg, where I get to play the mom of a star high school pitcher. And I get to be a little bit crazy, sort of like those moms on Toddlers and Tiaras, except my son is a baseball player. So I'm like, you know, I'm always wanting him to be like at the center of attention and everything, you know.
Excellent. Do you get to dress like this?
I do.
Is this your own couture?
Yes, this is my own couture.
I normally don't talk about couture shallow at an event like this, but how can we avoid this?
Well, that's right. And I wanted to be celebratory of music. And also, I love October because of that. I love Halloween. So
there you go.
I'm already pre-Halloween, whether they're ready for it or not. Ooh, scary.
So what are you going to do with this event, New York and Hollywood, today?
Well, I'm going to be... hopefully making some people laugh, also making some people maybe dance a little. We might do some of that. And just have fun. Just celebrate.
Excellent. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. little flower.